thank you, thank you, thank you. Far too kind.
Yeah.
Ready?
Let's go. Can I get an encore? Do you want more?
Cooked and raw with the Brooklyn boys. So for one last time, I need y'all to roll.
Yeah.
Now what the hell are you waiting for? After me, there should be no more. So for one last time, make some noise.
Get him, Jay.
Melhoff having an excellent year, trying a 31-yard field goal, and it is good. He's made 10 of his last 11 field goals.
This is a 46-yarder for Taylor Melhoff. Would be a career high for him, a career long, and he gets it. Melhoff, the sophomore from Aberdeen, South Dakota, puts three up on the board.
Junior from Aberdeen, South Dakota, to a 51-yard try. Ken DeBush is the holder, is the punter, and that needs to hook, and it's dead, and it's good.
Do you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn Boys. One last time, I need y'all to roll.
Yeah.
Now what the hell are you waiting for? After me, there should be no more. So one last time, make some noise.
What the hell are you waiting for?
Look what you made me do.
They'll call it 50 from the lefty. On the way, true. Taylor Melhoff with a dart.
Here's the snap spot. Bell has kick in the air, and it is good.
Right down Main Street, Aberdeen, folks. The Dakota kid has done it again.
He's going to drive from 52 right here. On the way. And he got it. How about that? Second team Big Ten performer shows why. Knocks it in from 52.
Yeah, it feels great. It's a good day to have your career long like that, and it ended up making the difference at the end of the game here.